that you see written on the board. And I've added a few things here. You'll see up there, I use that phrase joint commitment. That comes from the work of a philosopher, I think very highly of, a philosopher of the social sciences called Margaret Gilbert, who has developed a very refined conceptual model for groups and their following the line that groups have